That's a really squad. I had to start my vlog over because today's my first vlog. I had to start over because I was in my room and I was showing you something, and then I had set you by the window. Then when I tried to grab you, you had fell out the window. And I had to run downstairs and go get you. It is so
that was
a whole lot. You dirty, you need to take a bath. Come on, let's go take a bath. Okay, I'm gonna do like, so today, he just moved here. It was his birthday. He turned 2 3 days ago. My mama just kept it up. That's my brother. No, come on. We're not taking a bath just yet. I took my shower. I just got to shower. It's just him who needs to take a bath. You really want to take a bath? He really wants to take a bath. Okay. So I'm gonna take him off. Turn that water on for the boy. You taught you how to turn the water on. Turn it off, I said. Can't see much, but you can see me. Because you're not going to see him in the shower. So I need to take your clothes off. Come on, take your clothes off. Put them on your bath water. Take your clothes off. You boo-boo?
Yeah.
Wait, let me get your towel. Get in there. I'm gonna go get you some toys. Okay, I'm gonna go get you some toys. I'm gonna go get him some toys to put in the tub with him. Okay, let's go to this room. Okay, so we're entering this room. So his toys are over here and also over there. So I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him this toy and his water shake. And his car, because he's not going to be in there for long. I'm going to give him his ball. I'm going to not bring the car. I'm just going to get his ball. Because he's not going to be in there for long. So, yeah. And I have to ask my mom where she's towel because I got this ball. Okay, so here we go. Let me go get your towel. Okay, let's go get your towel. That's his. Okay, my mom is in here sleep. Mom. Where's some serious towel? I put him in a tub.
Where's what?
Towel. I put him in a tub.
What towel? Face towel?
Yeah.
In the bathroom. Okay. Or get him a new one.
Okay. You're gonna have to get him a new one because I don't see his face towel. So we're gonna have to get him a new face towel. Then we're gonna get the drain towel. He's letting the water out. I can hear it. Why are you letting your water out? ready to wash up. Come on, let's wash up. Since you want to let the water out. Come on, let's wash up. Just don't get too wet. That's it. Stand up. Wanna go to the park? Stand up. Wanna go outside? You wanna go outside? You gotta stand up. Lift your neck up. Try to make this not long. It's only 6 minutes right now. Let me see your face. So you can wash your face and brush your teeth and stuff like that. Well, I already washed my face. I just gotta brush my teeth. I was waiting for him to get that opportunity because he liked to brush his teeth. So yeah, come on, let's get up, baby. Uh-oh, your towel's right there. I didn't mean for that. So we're going to leave this towel and put it back. Wanna brush your teeth? Oh, we're gonna brush your teeth. He has a Peppa Pig toothbrush. I have a Hello Kitty. He's gonna stick. Let's get the toothbrush. And let me close the shower for you. Okay, there we go. Take the top of this. No, baby, don't get the drying towel wet. Touch it. Okay, that's enough. Here. Here. Brush it. Brush it. No, let me get my toothbrush. What? Eat it. I mean, brush your teeth. Let's see. We're brushing with yourself then. No. Brush your teeth. Usually you don't brush your teeth. What? Okay, now brush. Now brush. Spit. I need my face down.
Okay. Come on. Come on.
Let's go put on some clothes. Wait. In here. Let's go for your pull-up. Over here, dude. Leave it alone. See, this is why I can't put it on. I tried to put it on you, but then I can't. And you already dried off because you sat there and dried. Wow. Why are you looking at me like that? Look how he's looking at me. Cover your pee-pee. I'm not taking a picture, but okay. He think I'm taking a picture. Put your feet in there. Could you, he wear pull-ups, he's two. Yeah, he started wearing pull-ups when he was one. Like I said, his birthday was 3 days ago, and it was on Mother's Day. And he turned two, and he had the best birthday of his life, as he could have, of his 2 years of living. Yes, and come on, let's pull up your pull-up. That didn't make sense, but let's pull up your pull-up. Okay, we'll put up your pull-up. Now go. And go back and hang this up. The marcher pants. Those are mommy pants. I need to tell you that's because I'm in my room instead of in his room. Oh, this is what my room looks like. I don't have my bed yet. I just moved here. Like in March, the end of March. Okay, you just put in this. What are you doing, buddy? Playing basketball? So this is what this is for. Put this in there. I hope I didn't break this thing. Thank you. I don't know. No, you are not about to pull all these tools out. Come on, little boy. Juice inside of it. I made one and it looks pretty good. I made it with fruit punch and it looks very good. It's been in there for like 30 minutes, 36 minutes up to an hour. It looks pretty good because I forgot all about it. Good, I got it out of time because my teeth So hopefully I don't have trouble with this. It's with my teeth. I got a big bowl. My teeth can't take all of this. Hopefully I don't have trouble with taking this out. Okay, it's a little twisty, but it ain't coming out. Okay, I got it out. It's a little flat, but it looks pretty good. So y'all ready? Pretty good, but hard. Very hard. Okay, I broke it apart. Want a piece of ice? That's a school bus. Okay. So I still have much left.